to my channel, Val Tries It, and today is What the Fruit Wednesday, and today I just happened to be in Whole Foods, and I was walking around the produce department, because I always walk around the produce department to see what they got, and I came across this What the Fruit! Look at how cute it is! Oh my goodness! It is a Zululand Queen Pineapple. Boom! No. So it's like about the size of a softball. I mean, I have monstrous girl hands, so don't judge me. But it's about the size of a softball. Maybe not the biggest. Maybe, well, yeah. But either way, it's definitely a small ass freaking pineapple. Look at how cute. So I did a little research because I was like, what the fruit, yo? So, and basically, well, this one came from Johannesburg, South Africa. And I don't know when they're in season. I mean, this one smelled right, it looked right. So I'm assuming they're in season now. I went online and searched stuff about it because I was like, I mean, this is the itty bitty little fruit. Is it supposed to taste different from a pineapple? Like what? We will do a taste test and a reveal and whatnot. But basically, apparently you're supposed to be able to eat the core. It's supposed to be crispy and good. They're more popular for like arrangements, you know, gift baskets and stuff like that, which I can see why, because I mean, look at how cute it is. Like, I mean, who wants to put a whole pineapple, a whole huge pineapple, because usually they're like that big for a regular sized pineapple, right? So who would want to put that in a fruit basket when you could put this cute little tiny guy on there? So the price was a little high for as much fruit as is in here, but I'm also mildly allergic to pineapple, and I end up eating the whole pineapple and then suffering the next day. So this might be the perfect little size for me. Yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and cut into this little bad boy and see what goes on. Wow. All right, so I washed it off, I removed the little tag, and now I'm just gonna cut it like I would cut a regular pineapple, I guess. Except for I will be keeping the core in because they said it's edible. So basically this is how I cut a pineapple. And being for the fact that these were $3.99, I'm gonna attempt to not cut off all the damn fruit, because why waste it? They did say it was supposed to be sweeter than a regular pineapple, but I don't know. I don't know how much I buy into that. Okay, so I don't like those little pity things that are left in there. So I guess I won't cut it completely like I would normally a regular pineapple, because usually I would take the core out by cutting on either side and then around. So I guess now I can just, no. Okay. Ooh, it is kind of juicy. I'll just cut it in ringlets. This would be another cute, like, I don't know if you guys like to make little bento boxes or lunch boxes or whatever, but because of the fact that the core is edible, this would be a nice, easy way to cut pineapple. Like, you could put the little stars or moons or hearts right in the middle and not have to worry about not having the core in there. So you can see the core. I'm going to try some of the fruit and then some of the core by itself. So here goes the fruit. La. It kind of tastes almost like a sour apple, which is weird, and a pineapple. So I wouldn't say it's sweet. Like, the first, like, interaction with it and my tongue was like more sweet, but then once you chew into it, it was kind of like an apple and a pineapple.
So, I don't know. I don't think it's anything special. I mean, it was clearly ripe. There was no, like, I was scared it was going to go bad if I waited another day, so. I'm going to try the core. Core. The core was actually sweeter than the fruit. But that's good. Mm-hmm. I like the core better. That bite was sweeter than the other bite. Or maybe it's just because there's core in my mouth. I don't know. That is it for our What the Food Wednesday episode. The first one. Yeah. We had Zululand Queen pineapples. How exciting. You guys stay tuned for more What the Fruit. I'll see you guys next time.